parents Pete and Jody. Number 32, Nick Holden, parents Mike and Kim. Number 40, Brian Scott, parents Robin and Bruce Grant, parents Bob and Cherry. Number 44, Grant Lippin, parents Jerry and Gail. Number 50, Joel Ludwig, parents Jeannie and Doug. And number 54, Mike Pavlovich, parents Merrill and Linda. And number 52, Nate Alton, parents George and Sandy. At this time, we have a special award.
A rarity happened in Delano basketball history. Nathan Altoff got his 1,000th point at Blanco. And because of the intensity of the moment, we chose to make the presentation back at home and to try to do it at the beginning of a game. In behalf of the Delano schools and the Delano coaching staff and the Delano Tigers, we would like to congratulate Nathan and his family for all the hard work that they've done to accomplish that, and to his teammates for helping him to get to that point. Only three in Delano history have done that feat or accomplished that feat. Tom Diddy in 1965, Paul Ludwig in 1993, and now Nathan Altoff in 1996. So to present the game basketball,
those guys, like, couldn't have done anything. I probably won't be getting this. Thanks.
All right, our cheerleaders, Tiffany Ingram, parents Dan and Pat. Jamie Rome, parents Steve and Nyla. Brianne Harden, parents John and Sandy. Bendy Bush, parents James and Linda. Jackie Hines, parents Darley and Diane. Paula Dressel, parents Ron and Jane. And of course, the Delano Tiger, Nathan Strike, parents George and Vicki. Thank you all, parents and fans, for your support. Okay, thank you very much. You guys can leave the floor. We've got the other guard, number 22, sophomore Scott Dunn. For the Tigers, number 22, senior Brian Prince. And one forward, number 31, senior Eric Wasserman. For the Tigers, number 50, senior co-captain Joel Ludwig. And the other forward, number 33, junior Miranda Einhaus. And for the Tigers, number 54, senior Mike Pavlovich. At the center position, number 54, Mark Wasserman. And for the Tigers, number 52, senior gold captain, Nate Molotov.
Sucked if that's how we lost.
Yeah.
Yeah. advantage there.